Yeah, you can. See, like, go to YouTube, and then you'll see, like, you can't hear any of you guys. Yeah, that's what he just said. Another day in paradise, about to catch some dubs with the boys. Go, first game of the day. I'm down. Oh, I like how we just pinged that in a line like that. Alignment. Right. I'm at 926. Whoa, hold on. It's a hot drop. Let's get it. Yeah, it's like there's a lot of people here. Yeah. Nah, we got this, y'all. Got some pizza. Yeah, let's get it. They're gonna come this way then. I'm about to go grab that bounty too, which is probably gonna be them. Let me grab this bounty inside here right quick. Yeah, they are. We're red already. He's building. Oh, he's right above me, right above. Oh, no shot. Right behind you, high guy. I'm not about to play with y'all going in circles. Oh my god. No shot. Not too far from us,
right?
Oh, he's right here on the other side of the wall. Other side of the wall. Nah, that's probably his teammate. Probably somewhere down there. Good shit. Oh, it's probably his other teammate. So they're probably coming from that way then. He took flight. He's had a loot right here in the middle, though. I'm throwing this keg down. Yeah, I got you two right here. Yes, sir. He sounds upset. That artist. Yeah. Where'd they go? Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him. Y'all trying to push? Is there people this way? There's people over here? No, I'm asking. He said only. Hey, I was using that. Yeah. It cut me off. It cut me off mid-web. Grabbing his bounty. I'm on the way that way, fuck it. Oh, there's somebody right here jumping. He went behind the rock. There's somebody right here too on spider gloves. Yeah, he's building right here. Oh, there's one across right here. They're both on me. Knocked one. Down, I down one, I down one. He's weak right here, he's healing his boy. Damn, he's already healed him. He's already healed him. They're both getting up, they're about to kill me right now. They're inside this bush. Right here, look. Oh, there's a llama, loot llama right there. Llama loot, whatever. That llama. Yeah, I got it. Picking up this bounty. I got an AR and a pistol. No, we're not. We just took one out. Nah, you're not a bounty. Nah, bounty poached. I got 5 viewers. Let's go. No shot. No shot. No shot. You brought the boat out here. Yeah, of course. I got shots over here, 240 on the nose. When y'all got spider webs? Alright, bet. Oh, there's loot over here, so there might be people still camping around here. Oh, there's mad shots going off over here. They're fighting somewhere over there. Blue AR. Another one. Oh, who's shooting? They're shooting at us from somewhere. Oh, behind us right here. He's around the house. He's down. Where's the homies at, buddy? We could chill around here. They're gonna have to come get his reboot, right? There's There's a mushroom right here if one of y'all want some LSD. Two med kits. I'm about to burn this house down. Yeah, scanned. We got one right here. That might be an AI. Yeah, Vic, you see who I'm going after, right? What y'all think of the chances of somebody being in here? It looks like it works against in our favor. There's a gold pump right here. When y'all want it? Alright, bet. Nah, I don't need one. We're over here. Let me see if I pick up this bounty. Oh, he's building up there. Yep, I'm about to come up there, push with you. Nah, you're good. I got a shield. He's on right above you. Where'd they go? He's coming back for his boy's card. Down. Oh, somebody on me. Let's go. Oh, so right here, another one. He just went up there with the spider gloves. Yeah, you picked the wrong fight, buddy. Oh, people right here? People behind us? Or was? We gotta get inside a circle, fellas. Got your back, I'm here with you. He's hiding in here, he's hiding. He went inside the bathroom. Behind me. Right here. Yeah, he's right in there, bro. He's right in this box. Come around. All right, it's us versus two. We got two people. Come here. Where you at? Yeah, I got spray for you. Where you at? Oh, where'd my spray go? No shot. Who shot you? Oh, he's right there. Where at? Two of them. What? Right, trash. Bozo. Right. Yeah, where we at with it? I'm down. They got the little, that teddy bear ladies there. Yeah, the pink one, the pink teddy bear. You'll see when you come down. Or no, not the pink teddy bear, the little yellow duck. It's in the yellow house right here. Do we? Oh yeah. It's nice. It's always nice to have some company every now and then. I don't remember inviting them though. Oh, hey, nice to see you. Yeah, I got somebody here with me. Hey, bub, come here. Ready. That was great. That was great. Yeah, same. And this shotgun is crucial. Let's go. Yeah. All right, fuck, I'm pushing with you. Say that down. Nice, nice. What ammo do you need? Okay, I can just drop this whole gun. I don't know if you don't want it, but then I can stop and drop you a stack of this. Yes, sir. Oh, there's a gold. What is that, a shotgun? Oh, a pistol? I'll take it. Oh, no, that was a shotgun. Here, when you gotta take this shit? I'm horrible with shotguns. Oh, really? Us playing us is coming back to go get our buddy. That's how we rock. That mode we was playing in yesterday, they had it unvaulted or whatever. What happened? Oh, right here, on me. Good shot. I was about to say, I know I can hear him somewhere. he ain't like that. Boy, you took my shield and you ain't give me nothing back. Nah, that was he shot that out before I gave him my stuff. Oh man. Oh man, this is not it. Oh man. I don't think so. Come here, Vic. Let's see if this gives us some health. Oh, yep, that'll work. Yeah, I did too. It hit the house. Question is from where? I think they might be over here already. Find out right now where they are. There they go, right there. Oh, I think these are the ones that won last round right here. They got crowns. Oh. I did not see him there. Yeah, there, I think there might be at this point. There's only, oh, it's only 4 people left. We're at. Good shit. 2 people left, y'all. I'm about to go see if I can pick up that bounty to find out where they're at. It's a grenade launcher. All right, coming over. Where they at? Yeah, hold him off in the storm. Just hold him off in there. We should be good. Attack 1 for 20. Let's go. Yeah, yeah, let's go to the lobby. It's for the illusion. They want to make you think that you freaking got buying some big deal shit. Yeah, same. Appreciate you. Next one on my list is the white one. Oh yeah. I think the female is the white one. But the white one looks just like this. Like the colors are literally inverted. It's on the second page of the bonus battle pass thing. Bonus rewards, it's on the second page. Yeah, I'm on bonus rewards. So I can hear Vic on my stream, but I can't hear High Guy, so I don't know. Let's get it. Let's give him something to get mad about. All right, mates. I got one. come hang out. Grab some snacks. Chill out, smoky smoke if you're a smoker. If you're not a smoker. Hey, there's a vault down here we could hit. Let's hit this vault right quick. There's loot in here. We gotta wait for Vic to come over here. All three of us just gotta stand in front of this camera. There's some decent loot in there. And then there's a... From there, there's like that little bathroom thing. And then we could teleport from right there and it'll take us on top of the mountain. Yeah, we're on top of the hill now. Yeah. But, and then there's gonna be spider gloves down here too. Well, there should be. Last time I was down here, there was. Yeah, see some right here. I'm good. I got Vic, where you at? I got this for you though. Yes, sir. They're on the bottom right here. And there should be up. If I don't think Vic wants them, but there's another pair right there. Is there... I dig it. Yeah, there is. On top of the roof, bro. No, it's on the top and the bottom. Literally, look. Right here is one. There's one right here. And then down here, there's another. Look. Look, peep right here. She said, "Hell yeah, swing that." Yeah, I seen that too. They might be down here at Lumber. Oh, you're already down there. Yeah, goofball. Alright. Yeah, there's definitely been some people here because there's loot all over the place. There's a gray AR. It's not much, but it's an AR. Yeah, there's fucking forts and shit here built. I'm about to pick up this bounty. Maybe it'll tell us where everyone's at. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's hella builds up down here. There's an upgrade machine. Here's a shotgun right here. Oh, right here on me. I was about to say, where's all the action in the game? Oh, I'm good. Nah. But let me see. I'm gonna pick up some potions too. Fuck it. I bet. Some more med kits right here. Here, Vic, use this. And then I'm gonna grab these little ones that's up here. Oh yeah, I could take that. All right, now we're ready for war. Let's get it. Circle coming in too. Oh, that's right in front of us too. We can make it there. We got 4 minutes. Bro? Check the top of this mountain. Oh, they're shooting. Oh, they're shooting right behind us. A lot of shit. Gun upgrades, bounties. Here's a blue sniper. Some more chug splash. There's gotta be someone in here. Oh, I'm right by the bounty. He just ran from me too, and the circle got mad small, so I know he's nearby. He might be in there. Either he's gonna be in there or that's where he's gonna go, because his circle hasn't gotten over here. So he's still outside of the circle. He's probably gonna be between me and Vic. Oh, look, he's right here. Yep. Hold him in the circle. Good shit. Yeah, can he not hit that? I was about to say. I got spider webs over here. No, yeah, there is someone over there. Oh, right on me. Yeah, he left like a little scary ass. Oh, and somebody's fighting this monster over here. If we could third party this, that monster will help us. Yeah, that's the homie. Who's he shooting at? High guy?
Oh!
He almost took me out. Yeah, I think so too.
Oh!
Forget ammo, I'm gonna need health after this monster fucks me up. Nah, I'm not giving him shit after he hit me. Who's shooting at us? Somebody shooting at us? They're right here where I'm at, or what? We in here. What are they talking about, bro? Come on. Oh, this is a gold sniper. AR ammo, I'm full on it. We're still inside Storm, we good. Let's find somewhere to hold it down. It's 3v3 right now. 3v3 right now. Let's push out towards the bridge right here, or what? Let's push under this bridge right here. I'm gonna hold this side down just so I can see. I already see what you're doing. I'm already on it. Coming through the little corner right here. 3v2? I'm just coming right here to this bush. Oh, they're fighting. We can go third party. Southeast. Yeah, I definitely say we third party this shit. Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. Hurry up, he's right here on me where I'm, he's right where I'm at. Oh, I can't, I had to. And it's on stream? Let's go. Back to back dizzubs. Bet. Oh damn, they gave me 25 for that one. Damn, I hate that I gotta buy these bonus rewards that I really don't want and I won't use just to get to the ones that I want and use. Like page one of the bonus rewards, I don't want anything on here, to be honest with you. I just want to get to page two to get that white Spider-Man and to get the green gumball. And then page five, or page three and page five are the next ones that I want. Page three is the blue and black Spider-Man. That shit looks crazy. Oh, you lit. Now we just got to get Vic to get his Spider-Man. We can have all three different kind of Spider-Mans. We in here. I mean, yeah, hi, guy. Hey, do y'all remember Avery from RP? I forgot what he used to go by, but I guess he started an RP server too, and he's asking me if I want to join. I don't know. It's called, here, let me see if I can find the Facebook post. I've been seeing him post about it a few times, but I don't know, because he doesn't really have too many people that really comment on it, so I don't know how active it really is. Hey Vic, we was in Dillon base rewards. You just gotta, base rewards are pretty much like the regular things. You gotta buy like all the items on the page and then go to the next page type deal. So like you have to own everything on a previous page in order to go to the next page. It's trash. Right. Yeah, Spidey in here. On my screen, that looks so hilarious. Because I was hanging upside down and you were just pointing at me. How much is it? I'm excited to get this white one, bro. This white one looks crazy. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's where mine's at. Yeah, that's what I was saying. The blue one. Look at page 5, Spider-Man. Oh, that's crazy. You gotta go to bonus rewards. There's a Spider-Man on every single page, except for the first one. There's a white one, a blue glowing one, a red glowing one, and a gold glowing one. That gold one looks crazy. I wish they had a green one. Yeah, green's mine. That's why I'm trying to get that gold, the gold gumball. Yeah. Y'all seen the picture I sent in group chat? That's the Avery dude I was telling y'all about. I'm not sure, to be honest with you, because it really sounds like a gang war RP. I'm not really with the gang war RP. But Dylan's RP session was halfway decent when I joined. I don't know. I think it was either that or something very, very, very similar. What y'all feeling? Y'all feeling that drop, or y'all want to go drop it somewhere else? Let's get it. Yeah, let's go there. Let's go there. Oh yeah, this is loot central right here. And this sun is beaming through my window into my eyes and I can't see shit. Oh yeah, shit, you don't even want me to bring up the weather. Nah, don't even start. Oh yeah, I'm doing great, Luke. I was about to say, where you? Yeah, come up, come in here. Where you at, bitch? Yeah, let me get one and then we'll pop these chugs. Yeah, babe. Take out the bounty, they give us gold. Where are they? Oh, they're fighting AIs. Y'all want a third party? Killed one, but he was knocked. So look, they're still shooting at somebody down there. I'm not sure where they're at though. Nah, there's team members over there. I killed one of the team members. They're somewhere over here. Oh, he's right here jumping. Oh, they killed him. Oh, nope, he's right here. Right, look. He was bound to hit one of them. Big ass German Shepherd. You can hear the bass in her voice. How old is she, you said? That's funny. Nah, they gotta be fighting somebody. Let's see where.
Hopefully the island will stabilize. Until then, let's refrain from messing with anything. No drilling or digging or planting flowers. And please, don't litter.
Oh, they're shooting at us. Got him. Oh yeah, I can use this gun. Boy, back up. What you thought this was? I was shooting at this damn dog. I'm weak. Does just that.
How much ammo you got?
20 bullets.
Okay, so I have one more bullet here. Oh, yeah.
You're trying to ride the storm? Catch a view, see where everyone's at? Yeah, I'm up here. I don't see nobody. I just left it. I don't see nobody up here. Look pretty clear. I'm about to land right here.
Oh, there's a person.
Where at? Right.
We just landed outside a storm. Out there. We just landed out in there. Alright, where now? What are you doing? That's what I'm saying, my dog barks at fucking shadows. There's fucking her own shadow. My dog goes sit there and bark. It's just a grass. What fucking reason barking at, dude? Like, find a fucking place to bark. And then he'll come in, like, expecting me to give him a cookie. Because I give him a cookie every time he goes outside, right? That's how I potty trained him. Put him up, yeah. Let him go outside, go to bed. Ben, we gave him a cookie, we came back.
Ben, Fran, can you answer this? My dad.
Mm-hmm. He's simply bonkers. He's that right?
My mother whenever I'm talking to her and I have a headset on.
then she, and then my mom sits there trying to talk to me when I don't, when I have the headset on. Like, I can't hear you. Yeah, like, you're sitting there talking? My bad. I got 2 half pops. Are you looking to see if there's anybody up on the hill?
Damn, that storm moved that fast. That shit was just over here. Yeah, I only got 2. I got 2.
Damn. I don't have shit VR.
There's somebody right here. There's somebody. Is he on you still, Vic? Oh, they're shooting us from behind? You picked the wrong one, my guy. Oh no, shut up, I don't got no more ammo. Yeah, he tagged my eyes too.
Yes.
Oh, right here, right here, right here, right here. And there's one down low. He's working his way towards me. Oh, he's on me. There's two of them, two Spider-Man right here. Looks like me and Vic, I'm weak. Vic, it's me and you. Oh, right above. He's dropping grenades like that? Wow. Oh, he just showed you out, Vic. Was he by himself? Let me find out. We got stream snipers already. Oh, bro, he's in here again. It's got to be Vic's stream sniper because he has two, three viewers every time we get on. I only have one. So, Vic, you got stream snipers. Wait, where are we jumping? Let's go. I love it. Gotta love them clean drops. Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean. Right, imagine.
Oh,
Is he? There should be more in the back. There's more behind us too. Oh, there was. Yeah, there's. No, never mind. Well, since we're here, I might as well. No, I don't have a gun. I want to upgrade it. Oh, I got one. Oh, they're building in here? Right, because they don't even know what to expect. He's to the left, right over here. He's down low trying to flank around. Where'd he go? Oh, there he goes back here. Oh, good shit, boys. Not you sweating. I'm not about to play, yo. I came down here and you were just sweeping the rocks. According to my calculations, there should be some spider gloves over here. Yeah, it is in my book. Aha! Oh, right here. Damn, I ain't got no AR, so I can't really. Oh, it's another one up here. And another one here. Got him with the SMG, boy. Should I need AAR? I'm walking around with 16 bullets and 2 SMGs. Hell yeah, appreciate that. Yeah, nope, I don't actually. I thought I did. He said, what? Oh yeah, it's lit. Oh, go through that ring of fire. Go through it. You get it. That's the daily reward. Go through it. Oh, wait. Somebody right behind us. Oh, there's hella loot here. Hold on, I'm about to loot up. There's mad treasure chests here. Apparently not. Oh, another one on here. Another one on me. Wait, there's two of them here. Why? Why would you say such a thing? Was he not being nice? Shit, I ain't got nothing but bandages and spray. I got 15 bandages. I got 15 bandages. What? Where you at? Alright, wouldn't somebody pick up these 15 bandages? There's a car on me? Oh, wait, that's y'all. I was about to say, that shit sounded a little bit too close for how far y'all was looking. Nah, that shit used the shit. I mean, help me. Are you just running through all the builds? I hate when it gets foggy like this. Here we go. I'm good right now. How you looking? As you should, gang. Oh, we only got... We're low-key far, but not far, if that makes sense. Oh, they shooting at me or what? Oh no, that's the fucking monster. There's hella builds out here too. Oh, they're shooting over there, 345. Oh! Where you fucking come from? Behind you. Where did they all come from? Bro, where? Now, the winner of last game was that yellow dude. This was the guy. Bro, what? Where did they come from is my question. Right. Hold on, I'm about to go to lobby and then get away from this lobby. If we see them again today, then we know for sure. Look how did he just know he was there? Nah, hold on, because I'm low-key spectating this. Nah, I'm spectating. There's no way in hell he just knows where everyone is at. Come on, Ghost Spider-Man. Bro, how? Vic, are you watching this? There we go. Yeah. Boba Fett. He was in the dude's face, bro. Like, how did he... I don't know, bro. Like, he was just landing right on people. Bet. Fuck it. We'll chill in the lobby. Take a quick break. You can pause it. Alright, fuck it. Let me see if I can pause mine. Quick intermission.
kills we're gonna get, whoever gets closest gets the mark. The two closest, or the one closest. I don't think that's how you spell merc. Combined, it'll be combined. It'll be combined, but it's not gonna be this bad.
This is the most expensive and complicated motorcade in the world. With around 50 vehicles and over 100 personnel, the United States presidential motorcade has a single objective. Keep the president alive. At the heart of the motorcade is the car that carries the president himself, known as the Beast. But it's less of a limo and more of a company tank. The Beast costs around $1.5 million and weighs in at a whopping 20,000 pounds, which is about the same weight as a Tyrannosaurus Rex. The doors are 8-inch thick, the windows will stop a bullet from the magnets, and the floor is built in a modified truck bed with armor floor plates to protect from bombs and grenades. It's even hermetically sealed to prevent biological attacks with its own oxygen supply. On board, you'll find rocket-powered grenades, night vision optics, a tear gas cannon, pump-action shotguns, and even 2 liters of the president's blood type. But as we all know, it's not just one car that keeps the president moving. In fact, the beast containing the president isn't even the only beast involved. There are at least 2 identical armored limos in every motorcade, both with matching registration plates. And these 2 limos make up just one...
Hello? Yo, you said what? Hold on, bro. Hello? Yeah. I'm weak. Bye.
Now, all this may seem like a lot, and that nothing could ever go wrong, but the Secret Service actually actually view it as the exact opposite. To them, the safest motorcade is no motorcade. Traveling by car is seen as one of the moments when the president is at their most vulnerable. So the motorcade will only be used for journeys of 30 minutes or less. For everything else, there's Marine One and Air Force One. It's estimated that one trip, which takes around an hour, costs over $150,000. So in short, it's an expensive business protecting the most powerful person in the world. But many would argue it's a small price to pay.
No shot.
This is the most expensive and complicated motorcade.
What it do? I got gushers. Yeah, I got free roll-ups too. Bro, the Scooby-Doo snacks are the best ones. Them Scooby-Doo gummies, oh man, ain't nothing like them. I'm about to use a female on this one. Too bad the stream can't hear that. That would have been great, bro. You gotta fix it. You gotta fix it, bro. There's a setting in your, all right, so like if you go to your settings, there's something that says like, do you allow other players to use your voice in broadcast? You know what I'm saying? Nah, I think it's in PlayStation settings. Let me see, I gotta check, hang on. It might be either under sound. Sound and screen, or under sharing and broadcast.
Audio output settings.
Yeah, it's gonna be under sharing and broadcast, and then go to audio sharing settings, or somewhere around there. Broadcast settings, invite players to broadcast, view comments.
Sharing and broadcast.
Somewhere in there.
Yep. Include microphone audio and video clips. Include microphone audio and broadcast.
And how about share party audio?
Yep.
You clicked all three of them?
Yep.
Alright, so when we go back to the screen, I should be able to hear you when we go back to the gaming screen. You got it pulled up or what? I'm dead. Hold on, I'm still making my character. I don't know. which one I'm gonna use. But we're using this one. You said what? Yeah, I know, I'm editing my character. Not the BTS. We don't do that here. Vic, what you up to, bro? You MIA? Oh, not the chips. What kind of chips you using? What chips are you eating? What name brand? Lay's? Not the ooh. Let me see. Maybe I'll show you up right now. What's up? Don't want none. But this is the longest I've ever been in a pre-lobby. All right, boys. Sanctuary? Or no, actually, let's hit this again. Since we're going this way, might as well, right? Hey, don't tell my secrets. My stream still can't hear you, I think. Not -7. I got one still.
Nine?
Did we really? We should have came in here anyway. There's boxes and everything in here. Not the fishing rod. I am. Yeah, I won't. I'm down to go fishing. Y'all wanna go fishing? I got my fishing rod. You said what? Not now. Oh, give me a ride. Let me see. Oh, that? There's hella decent. Not good, but decent loot on there. There's like two or three treasure chests in here. Who keeps on blowing me up with invites? Back up. Oh, he's here, huh? Oh, that was fast. They took his ass out fast. I'll take a quick however much gold that was. A fish? I told you I was gonna go fishing, I didn't believe me. Yeah. It wasn't big, but shit, a catch is a catch. Oh, I already dropped my fishing rod already.
This is my final
time. I didn't need it.
Everything and I
no, not that rude. Wait, no. Now it's the entire boat. Watch out with that shark behind you, he's gonna fuck y'all up. He was like, oh, you damaged his, so I'm gonna damage yours. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Watch this, watch this, watch this. I'm riding the shark with my web shooter. He took you out. You said what? Damn. Now this is us being silly on the stream. Alright, let's catch a dub again. Not Nemo looking fish. Hmm. dead. Find out.
Possibly.
Oh. Oh, he's fighting. He's probably fighting this shark right now, from what it sounds like. One. Wait, how do we knock three and they're still not dead? What's going on here? What are we missing? Oh, here. I don't want that. Here. Any of y'all want that? Oh, where's that coming from? He's pushing away from us. Oh, they're fighting over here at this blue house? Third party or what? Oh, they're fighting AIs? Oh, he's building too. Got him. Two more right here. Wait, these look like the two that was. This better not be. This better not be. They're fighting somebody else right here. Good try, bro. Not trash cans. That I'm about to start bussing on my chips. I don't know, but that person was spamming me with invites. Yeah, I know, I seen. Thanks for reminding me, because I'm about to block whoever that was for spamming me like that. Shit. Give me a second, I'm changing his laundry right quick. Shit, I'm down for whatever. Call it out. Which I'm trying to get on. It It's not whack. You're just bored of it at the moment, motherfucker, because you know you'll get on it soon. It's just not the move right now. Y'all trying to get on some Friday the 13th and stream? Because that shit was funny. That shit was funny as hell yesterday. Alright, let me stop this stream and start up another one.